basically, you have no experience, no college degree, no resume, no work history whatsoever, in fact, and now you want to be a bodyguard.
No, see, I was, I'm sorry, but when I read the ad, it said that you were looking for a secretary.
Okay, well, you need to learn how to type, you need computer skills, most of our secretaries have college degrees, in fact, most of them specialized in law, and you need some harsh department. It's a little insulting. I see you're from Daytona Beach, and all that looks great, it must be wonderful. But can I tell you something? When the beach party is over, you don't get to say, you know what? I think now I'd like to have what everybody else has worked their entire life for. It doesn't work.
Fuck you, man. Yeah, fuck you. You don't fucking know me.
Okay, great. That's great. See, I'm so sorry I didn't hire you before. Leslie, could you please escort Miss... I don't even know her name because, of course, she doesn't have a resume.
Tell me your fucking escort, piece of shit.